Today, we focus on Nigeria's economic turmoil, which has gripped the nation with soaring inflation and a plummeting currency value against the dollar, sparking widespread anger and protests. Hello and welcome. You're watching One India News, and stay with us as we delve into the latest developments. Nigeria, with over 210 million people, boasts Africa's largest economy, but it faces significant challenges. Its GDP, driven by services, manufacturing, and agriculture, struggles to meet the demand of its booming population. Heavy reliance on imports makes the economy vulnerable to external shocks, while dependence on crude oil exacerbates challenges during plummeting oil prices. In May last year, President Bola Tinubu initiated bold economic reforms, ending gas subsidies and unifying exchange rates. However, analysts criticize insufficient measures to mitigate shocks from these changes, leading to a 200% gas price hike. Tight control over the naira to dollar rate under previous leadership forced reliance on the black market, exacerbating economic woes. Efforts to tackle Nigeria's economic crisis are underway. Olayemi Cardoso revealed progress in clearing a $7 billion forex backlog, with $2.5 billion resolved. President Tinubu directed the release of food reserves and plans to regulate prices through a commodity board. However, reports of hoarding and unfair pricing prompt crackdowns. Amidst economic turmoil, conflict-ridden northern Nigeria grapples with food insecurity as farming communities struggle amidst violence. Pockets of protest face suppression, while urban centers witness transportation challenges and price hikes. As Nigerian situation intensifies, many grapple with uncertainty and hardship. Stay tuned for further updates on Nigeria's economic landscape.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.